Okay, here's some examples of how to take one arpeggio and transition it into another. And my rule of thumb is the thing that works best for me is I use the two outside strings that I'm sweeping with. If I'm using A minor 7 and C major 7, it'd look like this. Here are the two together. And that's basically A minor 7, which I've showed you in many different other clips. And then you just, from there, you gotta get up to that, 15. Play a C major 7. Let's use the high E string as the switcheroo. I hope you understood what I did there. I'll slow it down.